about feeling and learning, about elements. Even in management, there are management elements. In chemistry, there are chemistry elements. If electricity, there are electricity elements. In machines, there are machine elements. The knowledge about elements is the elemental knowledge that is very important. So that one I will share with you in a later time, not now. Right?